Yeah, the Easter egg. Did you enjoy the Easter egg?
Yeah.
Yeah. So yeah, that was really good. Good idea to have the ribbon around in the garden, and all the kids finding the ribbon. So I think it's important with all that's going on, you know, generally in the world, that communities come together and mix, learn things from each other, and you know, have fun.
I really enjoyed it too. And I've also got to do some
DJing. Hi, I'm Russell from John Sis Work and Scratching Company, and we're happy to sponsor this event here at the Children's Centre, and look forward to a day where the kids will enjoy themselves.
To see the community come together, and also it's nice to see local businesses as well with their stalls, and just to kind of understand that we are a community of small businesses that are also quite prevalent in the community, which I like that. I like that as an opportunity as well.
I've enjoyed everything about today because you've brought the country into the town with all the animals that's been here today. You know, we just want to say thank you to Council Zafar for remembering St. Raffles Estate. Nobody else remembers us, but this is the third event that we've put on for us within the past few months.
Today was about bringing the community together to enjoy and have different experiences, and I hope the children and everyone here that came today got that with the animals, with the great food, with the great entertainment, and got to enjoy the outdoors. And today we brought the countryside to London, to one of the most dense parts of the country, but we gave something different and we allowed children to enjoy something different, and again it brought all the community together.